How does that guy tackle?
It should be like under like 5M.
Yeah, but what's it? Oh, okay.
I pretty much use like my right alternative thing instead of my left alternative eye.
Okay, hang on. Let me.
That seems to work at least, but I have to think about it.
Ah!
Yeah, like that. That seems to work. Yeah. You
know. Sorry, Phil. You're a fucking legend. You took that like a fucking man.
Yes, drill sergeant.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hit you that hard.
You even had your wind up for it. That was good. It was good practice.
My back hurts.
Yeah. Does it really? Did I hurt your back?
I think you could pop it. I don't
know. Hang on. I'm a pop it back.
Oh, ah! I feel like I'm in the way for this
one. You look like you got a spinal injury.
Feel better now, Mr. Filler? Do you need something?
My back is starting to feel really good.
Hey, well, I'm a chiropractor.
Look at this shit.
Oh, shit.
Oh, look at that. He's super flexible.
Look at that shit right there.
Hey, why do you sound like an alien?
Oh, that's Aster.
I'm not alien. I'm from Alaska.
That's what Alaskan people sound like?
Well, my voice got messed up from a car accident one time. They did a tracheotomy on me. It fucked up my vocal cords, so I got a prosthetic one.
Holy shit. Yeah, I got my penis replaced in Vietnam.
Oh, did you get a cold metal one?
Yeah, full metal.
Some guy that did.
A little bit of silicon right at the tip.
Yeah, and then when he wears a condom, it's called Full Metal Jacket.
That's got to count. Damn it, Phil. That is a fucking salutable fucking offense right there.
God damn right, Drill Sergeant.
That's brilliant.
Wait, Mr. Phil, was you in one of them wars like the Vietnam ones too?
Maybe if I had enough drugs, I might believe I was in a war.
Oh, okay. Perfect. I got some drugs for you.
A lot of drugs in the war.
Oh, yeah.
Ketamine.
I got some of these joints for you, man.
Oh, you got joints for me? Oh, hell yeah.
I did. Look at.
Marijuana's legal now, ain't it?
Yeah, to have at least 9 joints or less.
9 joints?
Yeah, that seems to be the limit. If you got 10, you're in trouble. But 9's okay.
You know, someone just fucking took a truck down there, dog. That's not real.
Hey, Drill Sergeant, I'm gonna give you that joint right there because that's about Bo. Everyone gets to share.
Okay, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
What's Bo Berry?
Well, do you know
it's about a very
Bo?
Blue fella.
Like Bo Burnham?
No, Bojangles.
Bojangles! Yeah, I know all about Bojangles!
Hey, Bo, he was a fantastic human being.
Hopefully this helps my anxiety.
Hey, it also makes you feel stronger, like you could take on the world.
I already feel that, Phil. I've got some testosterone implants in my asshole.
Holy shit, Drill Sergeant.
Oh, wow.
I'm basically a super soldier!
Oh my god. You're,
you're more cybernetic than I am.
Chief.
Yeah, when I smoke marijuana, I turn into a fucking genius! What's 1 + 1? 3!
Fucking, oh my god, Drill Sergeant.
It is 3, right?
Yeah.
Yeah! Yes, Phil!
Yeah.
Hang on, I'm a little bit... You see, what's going on? I was tilting a little bit there.
Oh, yeah.
It was real good weight. It makes you just kind of lean into it.
Yeah, I really leaned into that.
Like, sometimes I get into it like this, I'm like... But that's also what I'm doing, cocaine.
Lean it into
it. Right off the bumper of a car. I put the cocaine right out there. I go all the way across. It's like a double rainbow.
Okay,
no, not recently, but like when I did.
Fuck.
Did you get the drink too, Mr. Phil?
I'm fucking all about America.
Oh my god, you're eating the sandwich and saluting?
Yes, sir.
Hey, you got a sandwich for
this
me,
Phil?
Could I buy one in here?
Oh, you can
no,
go.
I don't think so.
We'll have to go to Burger Shop.
Which one's
this
Phil?
Is Drill Sergeant.
Really? I can't buy a fucking food here.
You could, but it's all closed down now. I didn't realize what time it was. It's 7 a.m. now, sir.
Fucking damn it!
I don't know. I read the time wrong. I'm sorry.
Oh, it's okay, Phil.
Yeah, sorry. Pretty much everything else.
Forgive me, Drill Sergeant.
Down the street, though. They got
food. I forgive you.
It's down that way.
Please.
This place closes when the sun comes up.
Ain't the sun up right now? I see a sun right there. Right fucking there.
When the sun comes up, this place closes. It's open at nighttime.
Oh, it's a night place.
Yeah, it's a night market.
And then there's,
like Coney
there's
Island.
A market up in the north. And the north one is open up in the day, but not at nighttime. They're pretty much opposites of this one.
Hey,
that's
can we go to the north one?
We can go to the north.
I'd love to go to the north. I'm going to go on an adventure with you, Phil. It'd be an honor.
Going on an adventure, motherfucking Drill Sergeant. Yes, sir.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck yeah. If I knew how to thrust, I would right now. I do, but
oh, God.
I can't be fucked. Yeah.
Oh, that's bitching. Drill Sergeant, that's bitching.
Yeah, one hand.
You can do that in a car, and you can, like, make your hand like it's going through the air.
Oh,
if you like
the
waves and shit.
Hold up, you want to see how fit I am, Phil? Wait for
okay,
it.
Okay, yeah, let's see.
Oh, wow.
That's right, I'm 80 that's, years old.
That's my Drill Sergeant.
What the? There is no way he's 80 years old.
That's my fucking Drill Sergeant.
What a bet, soldier.
Can I see your ID?
You won't. That's a fake ID, soldier.
Why would a soldier have a fake ID?
Because I ran out of the war. Look at that. That's a fake ID right there.
Colonel, so you're not a soldier. You're a deserter. That's what you are.
Excuse me. Dare you say that again?
You are a criminal in the eyes of the law.
I'd say he was born in 1901.
Fuck you!
Oh my God, Drill Sergeant.
You fucking salute it. I can't deal with that, Phil. Brilliant.
Yes, sir.
Hey, don't you dare question my service ever again. That's so fucked.
I mean, really didn't have to. You literally told me about it.
You said that I was a deserter?
You told me you deserted.
I was the leader of my fucking squadron. You understand me, helmet boy?
So you deserted your entire squadron?
My whole team died on a fucking Black Hawk helicopter. How dare you?
Then when in this timeline did you desert?
After my team died, obviously I ran away. I lived with the Vietnamese people for about 50 years. Learned their ways. Ate a lot of food. A lot of shit food.
Wait, wouldn't you have been too old to serve in Viet Cong?
What do you mean? I just went there because I wanted to serve my country. I didn't sign no papers. I'm a true patriot, son. You understand me?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I ain't get no Purple Heart. I got this gold chain.
It's because he's a certified G as well.
Sir, yes, sir.
Exactly. What's the certified freak?
What? What the fuck are you doing right now?
Isn't that the popular music certified freak?
I don't know nothing about popular music. I know classical stuff and cultist stuff like Cure.
I love Mozart, alien man. I love Mozart.
I'm still not alien, though. I'm from Alaska. It's up north.
You're pretty much alien to me.
I used to like masturbate to like Mozart music. Does that help at all?
It does not help at all. How did you touch yourself to Mozart?
I like the fancy violins.
He turned on Fur Elise and he thought about the furry things and he was like, yep, that's Elise.
A little bit of a release for me.
Jesus Christ, Phil, you're a public masturbator?
Every once in a while, but I do it my alleyway mostly.
It's public.
That's fair. It's his property, so it's okay.
It's my property.
It's an alleyway.
You're a sergeant.
Well done, though. That's commendable.
Nobody's going to stop
me. Thank you, sir.
Jesus! They just lost their bumper.
They sure did.
Oh. Yeah, they did. That's... It's the bumper right there.
He ran straight into the damn thing here, into the bollard. So where are we off to now, Phil? What time we got?
Let's go get you some food, huh?
Food. That sounds good.
I think it's 0800.
0800. I love that army clock. Ow.
Now, we only use military time.
Did you hit your nuts on that?
I 100% hit my knocker.
Drill Sergeant.
Yep. Patriotism right there.
Was?
What'd you say?
I didn't know what it was. There was like a clang when you jumped, but I didn't know what it was. It was your knocker. Oh, I get it.
Yeah, that was his knocker. Full metal.
No jacket. Yeah!
You know what they say, take off your pants and jacket.
I've never worn a shirt my entire life. Oh, shit! Yeah! Yeah! I'm trying my acrobatics. Yeah!
Yeah, I like that. Yo. No.
I'm in the back, Phil. This smells like shit.
Oh, yeah. No, I knew you were back there. I just was waiting for you to say it smelled like shit.
It really does. How many times have you shit back here?
I haven't cleaned it since I bought this thing, and I've owned it for about a week now, so that's probably a pile back there.
Yep. I salute that.
I'm saluting while driving, Drill Sergeant.
You're driving that salute? That's fucking patriotic of you.
I'm trying my best, Drill Sergeant.
Ooh, a burger place.
Hey, they got good burgers here.
They have a large Big Mac?
They have what they call a murder meal, and you can get toys, and if you collect all of them, someone might buy the whole collection off of you for a ton of money.
Okay, yeah, mm-hmm. I got a baseball card or some shit.
Oh, yeah? You got a baseball card?
I got a promo Bowie.
Oh, yeah, you know about those cards.
I have no idea. I found it on the ground.
Oh, yeah? Well, hey, those cards right there, they're fantastic. No, you should keep that.
Why? I got two of them.
Oh, I've got, I think 10 of them.
I'm going to put these stolen shoes down on the ground. Hang on.
Okay.
It's one shoe.
Yeah. All right, so when we go inside, ask for a murder meal.
How do I pay them?
So when they're going to say that it's going to be in front of you, you're going to want to use your alternative eye, and then you'll see the payment area.
Oh, okay, yep.
Mm-hmm. A lot of the things in the city is used with your alternative eye.
All right. I'm just going to think of the most stupid shit that I can order.
Okay. Yeah, murder meal's pretty good, though.
Murder meal.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, look, there's a man in a wheelchair over there. He's having a bit of trouble getting in there. What a veteran.
What a veteran.
Okay, you would get this murder meal, Phil?
Yes. Yes, sir.
I'm fucking starving.
Me too.
I It's Alien Man.
His name is Astro.
Astro, I'm back again.
Astro.
I was going to meet up with you guys because Mr. Phil's my buddy.
Oh, well, that's welcome, Astro. Ashtray.
Yeah. One can lose it by his.
It might take a minute.
2 minute meals for the other. You guys can go ahead in front of us, guys.
Oh, okay, cool. Like, thanks, sir. Fellers.
Oh, okay, yeah. Then
that's probably fine. The nicest I can go MC whip I've ever the... heard and spoken okay. to.
You still want to go with the yep. what? Hearts? What'd you say? Heartstoppers?
You can do Heartstoppers, Money Shots, just 5 burgers with those two.
Yeah. 5 burgers and what was it? 5 what? Sodas. Okay, I can do that. All right.
4 murder meals it is.
No, we're the only 2 clocked in right now.
My bank account's going to hate you.
I'll be right back, sir.
Okay.
Holy shit, there's such a big line.
All one person has 8 murder meals.
8 meals? Yeah. It's a nice place, though, Drill Sergeant.
It's a nice place. It looks like a shit heap.
They make excellent food.
There's better burger shots in Vietnam, you understand?
That's just because we colonized them, I think.
Yeah, we colonized them.
You colonized what?
No, in America. Land of the free.
We did.
Yeah, America.
America. Hey, hold up, that fucking salute was where? Hey,
so, 5 burgers, 5 drinks.
Is that my head?
Bring that up for you.
You okay, Phil?
Yes, sir.
You're gonna pass out from saluting soon.
I think I'll be fine.
You guys salute his hardest. How do you guys salute so long?
Just keep holding it, like you fucking patriot.
Got this.
No one's like, sorry.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
America. All
right, go ahead and swipe.
America.
Can I order with numbers from these guys?
Right. What numbers? What do you mean?
I only got 4 burgers. I'm gonna go get that last one.
Okay.
I have one number 1 and 1 number 2.
I have a feeling this is gonna go horribly, but I can't wait to watch.
Gotta order number 11 with cheese.
I'm more looking for 2 number 9s, if you know what I'm saying.
Okay.
We're out of almost.
I think that's on 99 red balloons.
Why does this take so long?
Oh, I think because they all got so many employees back
there. Yeah, it's only 3 people back there, Drill Sergeant. You gotta
it's
give them a little bit of a.
Fast food, Phil.
All right, there you go.
Drill Sergeant, you gotta give him a little bit of respect.
Okay. Minimum wage earners.
Hey, man, the respect is in the authenticity of this place.
Hello there, sir.
What's going on?
Hey, can I get 2 number 9s?
We don't have numbers here, sir.
All right, what's your 9th burger?
We only have 5 burgers, sir.
All right, what's your 5th burger?
That would be the meat-free burger with no meat.
What the fuck? You better take that off the menu.
Sorry, it's for the vegans. They're weird. They don't eat meat.
Why are vegans coming
Drill
to
Sergeant.
A fucking burger place?
Don't ask me. I'm not vegan.
Drill Sergeant, just get a murder meal.
Okay, shit. Can I get a large murder meal?
Okay, 1 murder meal.
Yep.
All right, go ahead and swipe.
Why do you sound sad, son? There you go. $120?
Yep, I need a drink. Oh, thank you, my God.
What the fuck? Phil, what? $120?
Yes, sir.
I paid half that for a phone. You understand me?
Sir, yes, sir.
You're taking me to a capitalist society here. Do I wait on the side here?
No, he's gonna put it right on the train. You'll be able to benefit from it.
Oh, shit.
Here you go, sir. 1 murder meal. Hope you enjoy. Remember, don't do murder. Eat a burger.
Okay, what if I do murder? And eat a burger.
As long as it's not on burger shop property.
No, do it outside. Thank you, Salter.
Hey, have a good day.
You too.
What's going on, brother?